Can I have one of them, please?
There you go!
That's great.
You like prison food?
What? Oh, don't.
Feel free to browse, buddy, but don't try anything funny. Stay safe. Stay Second Amendment.
What the fuck?
Just get there. Damn these people.
Hey, Roman. Cui espero, tipo?
Brucey, have you met my cousin, Nico? This is Brucey. We met online.
Oh, loveme.net?
No. In a dark corner, doing dark deeds. We're both players, my friend. Players. VIP. For real. Classy. But also sexy. That's how I like my women. I work at it, so they should too, right?
Yeah.
What is he talking about?
Bruce is a dreamer. He understands my vision.
Oh, so he's an idiot.
Hey!
Screw you. Listen, man, you should try going online.
I know how to go on the line. I just haven't done it here.
Of course. Technophobe. Luddite. We gotta get you online. It's a world of opportunities.
Such as?
All kinds of things. Yesterday, I was online, and I discovered a blog about women who don't like to shave. That's pretty important. Listen, I promised Brucey I'd go out with him. Can you go out and get it sorted? Okay. Go to Twat and register on one of the PCs there. A pretty girl is expecting you. I'm bored of not being able to email your cousin, and the family keeps sending me news for you. Brucey!
Yeah!
Stop exercising.
Okay. Let's put some bitches to the sword. VIP style, come on!
He's a cool guy.
Ровно до ногу. Добьем преку интернета. Мислишь, да сам лут?
Hey there, my name's Nico. My cousin, he told me to come here.
Roman, he called me about you. He's so funny. I set you up on that computer already. It's easy. Just follow the instructions on there, okay? I see you again, Roman's cousin. Come back, Ed. Hey, Sharonda!
I have set up the email account. I am now online in Liberty City, Roman.
Nice one, cousin. Did you meet the girl who works there? Nice pair of titties on her, no? Later on.
Hey,
I'm out here keep money
here.
All day. How many
like
times do I have to tell you? Keep an eye on the fucking girl. Господи, Господи, ну что? Дождала ответа? Или Богу твоему так же наплевать на тебя, как и всем остальным?
You're a terrible man.
You superstitious old crone. I'll see you in hell. Someday I'll crucify you.
Niko Bellic. Yes. Good name. Good name. Where's Dimitri?
He's busy. He said he had something to do.
Something. Something. Let me tell you something. Me and this guy, we were in the army together. We were in prison together. We are like brothers. Now it's always something.
Always something.
Always something. Yes. You want a drink?
No, thank you.
Well, I do. Yeah.
You all right?
What?
Mr. Faustin?
No! I'm fucking angry.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Let me ask you something. You know her?
No.
Good. Because if you did, I'd fucking kill you.
Why?
She's my daughter. Ungrateful bitch. I bring her here. I spoil her rotten. Raise her well. Look at this. Look. Look what I've given her!
Yeah, yeah. She's very lucky to have such a loving father.
She is. She's an out-of-control bitch. Because of you. You pathetic mess. But I don't accept my daughter turning into a whore. Niko. She's at Firefly Island. Go there. If she's meeting up with that bike pimp boyfriend, get him. Find Dimitri for me.
Okay.
Have him call me.
Sure.
Go.
All right.
Property of the lost now?
Ha! If you were property, then all the brothers would get to share you. I want you all to myself.
Get away from Mr. Faustin's daughter.
Fuck you! This ain't Russia, and we ain't communists!
Tell my father I can see whoever I like.
I'm gonna get the brothers, and we're gonna kick your fucking ass!
Why does this keep happening to me?
Isn't it annoying when you hear a great song on the radio in Liberty City, but the idiot DJ doesn't tell you who it is?
4, 8, 5.
Property of the lost now?
Ha! If you were property, then all the brothers would get to share you. I want you all to myself.
Get away from Mr. Faustin's daughter.
Fuck you! This ain't Russia, and we ain't communists!
Tell my father I can see whoever I like.
I'm gonna get the brothers, and we're gonna kick your fucking ass!
Killed the biker. I don't know how happy your daughter will be.
I don't care about her happiness. I care about discipline and loyalty. Thank you, Nico.
Get out of the way!
Come on, move!
What the
fucking
fuck?
What was that, huh?
Firefly Island.
ASAP. Looks like you'll be away for a while.
Yeah, they say. Roman, it's Nico. I need a cab.
Wait right there, MB. I'm dispatching one now.
I want to go.
Bob, please! Have as much fun in this place as I had driving you here.
Feel free to browse, buddy, but don't try anything funny.
He going to pay me to pump him full of steroids and tell him how great his abs are?
No, he can take care of that all by himself. Brucey is a major motorhead. He He's going to send you emails about all the cars he wants, and you're going to get them for him.
What are you going to do?
Come on! I made the introduction! I'm the manager, man! Go check your emails, Nico. Let's hang out soon, okay?
Read the signs. Excessive honking is against the law.
Get out the car.
What the hell are you doing?
It is time for everyone to accept
you. Wait, this is self-defense!
Kellen has had an enormous influence on the music world. Before me, the records say it didn't spin.
Really?
You don't want this to get ugly, man.
You don't want Drek like this!
Ah! What the
fuck? No!
Cousin, it's good to see you again.
Yeah, good to see you. Where?
Come back soon, Nico.
You want to stop, man?
Go on, man.
I want to go.
Thanks. We'll be there in no time.
Great.
What shows
thanks.
Do you like on America?
You are. I'm trying to conduct a business transaction up in here.
Hey, is that yours?
She's going to jail now. She's had a hard life. She suffered like Mandela. And now it's time for us to try and get her out and make her leader.
What a girl!